but I haven't missed you yet.
Let's level this guy's up. Plenty of HP on this side. Actually, this will probably be the best one. This plus the druid, I think, should be fine. And then we'll probably drop two on this end. Oh, do I need to drop this one? Maybe, just in case. I'll drop it. Probably not, but whatever. And then I'll drop the harpy up here by ourselves. This should be fine. Will the succubus kill that guy? She's 176. Nah, listen. She died. Oh! Oh, that was close. That was close. Almost lost us on the game.
Every time we lie awake, after every hit, we take.
I kinda wanna replace Harpy with Reaver, but I don't have it on this account. I don't feel like. I really want to blow 7k gems on it, and I'm probably going to see the good. I think we did drop all of our troops on this end. This one doesn't seem particularly difficult. I'm trying to do full 5k. By the time they reach those guys, I should be able to kill them one at a time. And I'll just wait until they're done. I'm done. In the meantime, we'll pull this other town. Oh no. Seems like the music is drowning out the mic. See if I can turn it on. That should get me to the next one, right? Yeah. Okay. See, is that better? That should get me to the next one, right? Yeah. Okay. That's weird. I can hear my mic just fine for me. Huh, that is really awkward. Gotta figure out why the mic does that. Let me try checking it again once this. See, is that better? That should get me to the next one, right? Yeah. Okay. Check. That's weird. That is so awkward. I'll have to figure out why it does that. 24, elite dungeon, alright. Okay, there's three heroes towards the bottom, so I want to attack towards the top. I could probably just attack here, lure out the ninja, kill the succubus, and then work my way down. I think I'm going to do that. Start off with the thunder god. No. Should be able to kill him fast enough. So the idea here is they go left, they kill the ninja, they kill the succubus, and then the rest of it should be a cakewalk. There goes down one, there goes the second one, easy. And then they just walk down and kill the rest of them. Alright. I don't think I have to babysit this one too much. I think they'll die before.
Now I'm just a phone.
Just one champion? Cool. One. Oh, you know what? We should probably buy some magic. Oops, did not mean to attack. That's not what I'm doing right now. I have to watch every single one of these go up a gem or a shard or what? Not quite sure. Let's see, where do we want to hit this at? I don't think it matters. Probably want to kill this guy first, to be honest, but these are way too easy to kill. We'll hit some up top here then. We'll hit from up top and it'll come straight down, kill these two. And then by that time, hopefully we got some procs on the heroes on the southeast part of the map. Should be relatively easy here. Here comes the champion. Champion should die quick. Easy. Alright, moving down. There goes the little V-looking character, little wizard guy, he's dead. Paladin's down, and I think that's all the heroes, yeah? Nope. Rest is a cakewalk. Cool. Okay, I guess we just keep doing them, right? There's two. Yeah, let's say it just keeps going up by one. That's just fine. That's fine by me. What do we want to attack? The bottom, right? Bottom half? That's what it looks like. Alright. Just kind of fan them out a little bit so they progress towards the top left. Pretty evenly. Here comes that succubus. I hope I don't have to drop any magic to kill her. I don't want to lose any unit. Okay. It looks like these guys die really quick, regardless of what it is. They're level 176 and I'm 130 or 140. I wonder why they die so fast.
Hey, Pandora listeners, if you're like me, you would
shouldn't ask questions if they're dying so fast. We'll just let it happen.
Stop messing around and start shaving with Harry's for half the price. Harry's is so confident in the quality of their blades, they'll send you a razor handle, 5-blade cartridge, and shaving gel for free when you sign up. Just cover shipping. That's a total value of $13.
6,000 experience.
Get a free bottle of post-shave balm.
Feels good.
Pandora at checkout.
This one's a little weirder. The heroes are starting to group up. Here's a free hero, but I think since the enemies are pretty spread out, I think I put this guy in the healer. That should be able to take that. And then I'll put these guys at the wing. And then we'll throw these two up here. Oh no, he didn't get the healer up there. Uh oh, that's not what I wanted. Gonna have to toss this heal to Thunder God, I think. No, it looks like the healers are keeping everybody up pretty well. The champion's no match, okay. Interesting. And all the heroes are dead, alright. Easy peasy. Doesn't experience. Okay. Let's move on to the next one. This should be pretty easy. Put the majority down at the bottom. I'll put one guy at the top. Yeah, so we'll attack this light. We'll do 1, 2, 3, 4 here. And I want to drop. Where do I want this guy at? I'll just put him here, the team. Medusa's actually really good. I remember when I first got her, I wasn't a fan of it. But the higher level I get her, and notice when she attacks, she launches out like a cone of attacks. Like, looks like one of her attacks goes directly in front of her, and then two separate attacks go out. One on the left, one on the right, like a cone, but a really wide cone, really wide arc. It looks like a 130 degree angles. Well, sometimes it looks kind of random. I don't know. She does hit three targets, though. Alright. Next one up here. Ooh. We're just going to attack at the top, right? Yeah, I think so. Yeah, towards the top, but we'll kind of spread them out a bit. So we'll put two here towards the top. And then we'll put three on this side. I don't think I'll have to use any magic here. I might have to. We'll have to look. Succubus should be able to... Okay, cool. Yeah, no magic. So the idea is here, you put them towards the top so they kill the two heroes fairly quickly. And then as they progress from the top towards the bottom, hopefully the magic will just kill these three heroes down here at the bottom. So I don't have to fight them. There we go. Pretty simple stuff. Oh, there goes the magic. I didn't mean to do that. Try to only fight two or three heroes maximum every time. It seems to work out the best. Let's see. No, you know what? Should probably... Okay. Guess we just keep progressing here. Whoops, I think I clicked on the same one. I meant to click on this one. Okay. I think we just fan our guys out towards the top. Okay. Let me see. Yeah, it looks pretty simple. By the time they get towards the bottom, we should have sniped all the heroes at the bottom. Alright, 6,000 experience, no gems, 14 honor badges, so we'll do 15, I think we'll get to 40 at the end. Okay, all the heroes are kind of here in this middle with one at the end, so I guess we try to put our range towards the side and put the melee guy in the middle and progress to the right. That looks about right. Okay. Where is... Oh, I forgot to pick up regeneration. Although I think we'll be fine. Looks like it. I might have to use magic here, though. Is that going to hit me hard enough? I guess not. Okay. What about the succubus here? Is she going to do any damage to me? Nope. Why do I feel like that ninja should have... He should have killed my guy. That was rather weird. Just fine for me. Huh, that is really awkward. Gotta figure out why the mic does that. Oh, I can catch up to it. That's awkward. Just one champion? Cool. Ah, maybe I just... It looks like the mic is a lot better now. I just need to be closer to the mic. Cool. All right, let's get our hands on this one. Okay, how do we want to approach this? I think we just group them all up on one side. Because now no matter where we throw them at, we're not going to get very far before they start proccing. I think the biggest danger is going to be towards the right side, so we're going to kind of lay them in here then. Yeah. Make that ninja come out. We'll kill him first, work our way down, kill this little mage guy here. And then after that, everything should be pretty easy. Yeah. Cool. I keep forgetting to get regeneration. Although I haven't really needed it, so it's not that big of a deal right now. There's a champion left. He's about to die soon. There we go. Sixty-five. All right. And this last one. Why does this last one give 10 shards? That gives 0 to 39. Oh, it's not even a guaranteed 10. What is that? Specially marked dungeons have higher hero shard drop rates. I'm guessing they mean the elite dungeons. Okay, we're on expert now. This does 12. Do we start doing these? I guess we do, right? Alright. I just don't like the fact they don't give very, very many shards. What is this? What's going on here? I'm just gonna pile in guys right here. Okay, this is really weird. I having to fight these little ordinary heroes is funny. We're back down to 1,000 experience, huh? Alright. I'm still not capped out in my gold. Still feeling like I should cap that out. I'm at 1,000,000. The highest thing I've seen is like 1,500,000. Let me see if I can't get a couple of these attacks in. Here we go. 135k. Should be relatively easy. I think we want to put the melee guy towards the top. And put a healer on this left side here to reach him, and then I'll put Medusa here to clear that out, and probably this guy here, and I'll drop Pixie. She should be able to reach these two here. The only bad thing about it is I've kind of placed it, I placed it on the top thinking it wouldn't get hit by multiples, but I think maybe when she hits the keep, I'm gonna take more damage. I hope not. So far so good. Alright, looks like I'm gonna get away scot-free. Nothing's going on yet. I think I'm just gonna back out of this one. No, I'm just gonna win. I'm gonna back out. I don't want Ares to one-shot everybody. Alright, we're at 2 mil. I think we keep doing it, right? Still need to buy. That's weird. So my magic is full, but I didn't see my restoration there. I guess we just put them spread out here. Kind of random. I guess if I'm going to put this guy anywhere, I'm going to put him here. Along with maybe this guy here. And I'll put Pixie here.
Hello, I'm Mike Lindell, inventor of MyPillow. I tried every pillow out there and nothing worked. That's why over 10 years ago I invented MyPillow.
Huh.
My patented fill adjusts to your exact individual needs, so you
get wondering
to sleep
if I'll need rejuvenation.
I make all of my pillows right here in the USA and I have a 60-day money back guarantee.
Pandora listeners will get 50% off Mike's
Thunder God's doing work. There goes the Medusa proc there in the middle. The majority of them are dead. Okay, this should be relatively easy. I just need Pixie to proc, or that'll work. Thank you, Thunder God.
Pandora listener, got 10 minutes to spend on your brain? Take a Lumosity Fit test to challenge your memory, attention.
I think I should go do it now. I can go do the Lost.
First, you'll play 3 fun brain games to calculate your baseline scores. We'll even
the Lost Realm now.
Stack up against people worldwide. Then we'll build a cognitive training program just for you. Ready to start? Click on the banner to take your fit test or visit lumosity.com.
Thank you, Lumosity. All right. Let's go into the Lost Realm. We have enough cash now. So if we get that merchant, we can take advantage of it. I don't see anything really worth attacking here. So I guess we just go for the chest. The one gold key ahead. Alright, do I keep attacking these guys? I think 135. These guys will die really easy. There we go, that's a fight worth it. I don't know if I'll have enough to actually fight once I'm there though. Okay, so that's a no. Oh, I didn't realize I had so much. I guess I should be leveling these up now, shouldn't I? Let's see, some are already level 9. Some are not. Two of them are not, right? Two are level 8. Alright, let's get these up then. Okay. Produces 280, has a storage of 2,800. Alright, let's keep getting that up higher. Nice. Clear any dungeon. Okay. Clear any expert dungeon. We were just doing these, so let's go ahead and keep knocking them out, I suppose. We'll just keep them all together here. Attack them the top right. Looks like we have enough healing to take any type of damage from these guys right now. Need to get a lot higher before res death. Just go here. Just scatter all of our guys. Or keep them all together, really. Do I have to drop magic? I hope not. No, I don't think so. Alright, let's keep it going. Oh no, we're out of cards. Or I don't want to use any cards right now. Does that? Yeah, it does. So I guess we might have to use cards. I'm not trying to wait. How many more do I need? I wasn't counting. I think it was six. I think that was all I needed. Ah, of course I need one more. I'll just wait on that one. I think I saved a Herbie monster. I sure did. Alright. That's done. Let's go ahead and lose an arena battle real quick. Everyone I fight should not be fighting against me. Okay, I'm gonna run around with double evos. Okay, that's fair. That makes sense. How are you that bad that you're being matched up against me? Okay, I need to go fight some guys. Yeah, but we've got tons of gold. We wanna blow it. Alright, I guess we're just gonna blow our mana real quick, and then we'll try to go into the Lost Realm and see if we can't find a merchant to blow all that. We'll have to use a card or two. Hopefully not many. Alright, we should try to get 80. We're almost there on this one. What do I use more? Probably do Pixie or... my Pixie. I only have 14 cards left. That does not make me feel good. Okay. Yeah, we attack this guy right here, right? We want to save as many moves as we can while progressing to the next enemy camp. I'm going to Wichita, far from this opera forevermore. Alright. The next one we kill, I guess, is this one. We'll open the chest, and that should open up new chests for us. I wish this mode gave experience. That would be really nice. Like, 56 does not count as experience. Wow, do not have any more copper keys. That's not good. I guess we're gonna ignore the keys for now. Because we need to make more. We're just gonna attack these guys for a while. These enemy camps. See if we can't get more copper keys. How do we attack here? I guess we just make a little circle. It takes two moves to get to every enemy camp. That makes sense. Alright, come on, where's that merchant at? He just does not want to come out. I might have to use yet another card, which I'm hesitant, because I feel like I'm not going to get it right now. I wish there was a way to determine when one would come out. But I guess there's no way of knowing. It just keeps going up by one. That's just fine. That's fine by me. Okay, I don't think we go for that chest. Let's just keep killing these guys. Silver key. Treasure trove. We're gonna do one of them. Man. I'll do one at a time. I don't know when that merchant's gonna come out. I guess we just kill all the little elite camps right now. Okay, bronze keys. We were just saying we needed those. I guess we use them. Okay, there we go. There's a merchant. Took him long enough. Oh, he did not bring us anything good, though. That's unfortunate. Okay. Well, we don't need this rune right here, so I guess we just don't buy that. How many red crystals does it give you? 200 crystals? That's not bad. Interesting. I'm not going to aim to buy that right now, but it might be worth looking in later. Okay, that's enough of that. I don't want to spend anything else. All right, so we just got to go fight a bunch of people. Is there anything I can spend cash on? Seasonal from Sam Adams, a Hellas lager with orange blossom for a slightly citrus flavor, floral notes, and a touch of malt sweetness. Get Freshest Hellas in stores now and take hold the season. I don't think there is.
It's 2017. This is the year you start a career that makes a difference. Hospice makes a difference in patients, in their families, in medicine, in the
healthcare. Okay, I did Lost Realm. Vitas, I only have one here. You monsters are all at that reset for tomorrow. Stable career with support. Got 15 hours. I could do this tomorrow as well. Administration, management, and more. So I'll leave that all for tomorrow. What about the team? Team dungeons. Start at work. 3. I could probably leave those for tomorrow, but I can do. Can probably get away with a team here. Be monsters. Could probably do one of those right now. Five thousand. I'm the lowest guy. Okay. I'm okay with that. I should be able to win this relatively easy. Interesting. I gotta figure out a way around that. What could I do? What could I do? Huh. Are we gonna be able to win this guy? He's got a Vlad on him. There's no PD on him, unfortunately. That's really unfortunate. Only one of my guys is attacking. It's only three guys is attacking. Yeah, that is not gonna go down well. So that's a bummer. Cool.